Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, introduct me Windy Dwiningsih from the Indonesian Language and Literature Education Study Program Regular Class D, Stambuk 2022. This time, I will discuss reporters. What exactly is a reporter? What are the duties of a reporter? What are the qualifications of a reporter? And career paths as a reporter? For that, we will start discussing them one by one. Okay, let's first discuss the meaning of reporter. According to Career Explorer, the definition of reporter are those who work to collect certain news and information. This is done so that the public remains informed about important events. They conduct interviews, find sources, and gather all the information necessary to write a dark story. This profession is also tasked with presenting information in the form of written, oral, documentary, photo, or future articles. Next, we will enter the second discussion, namely reporters, that is, and responsibility. In this case, the reporter, that is, are divided into two, namely, one, the process of creating news. In the process of making news, it turns out there are steps you know. What are the steps of news creation? One, looking for information about the beginning of an important event. Two, determine what event will be covered. Three, document all information options, whether image, videos, or writing. And two, write news. The information that has been collected will be compiled into news. To organize information systematically and form news, there are steps that need to be considered as follow. 1. Determine the point of view according to the type of news, whether include soft news, hard news, strike, future, or analysis. 2. Write all news from the information option, generally referring to 5W plus 1H. What, why, who, where, when, plus how. 3. Editing the news. All talk, usually there is an editor who will edit the entire story. The reporter is also obliged to help in the process. The next discussion is about the skill and qualification of a reporter. This stage is divided into four, namely, the first, ability to observe and be objective. 2. High curiosity. 3. Communication skill. 4. Interpersonal skill. The first, ability to observe and be objective. Basically, humans have a natural ability to observe the surrounding condition or environment. To carry out this job, you must sharpen your observation skill. It is important to make news well absorbed by readers or viewers. However, the thing you need to pay attention to is that you have to be able to think analytically to get rid of subjectivity in making news. Therefore, research and data are very important as a basis for making news so that the right emotion are not involved. And 2. High curiosity. To find news, you need a very high level of curiosity to be able to extract as detailed information as possible. This aims to provide complete information needed by the audience and not just the skin. Apart from that, curiosity is also useful if you want to double-check the source of the news you get. Don't trust just one source, but you have to look for other sources to cross-check the truth. And 3. Communication skill. To become a reporter, communication skills are very necessary. Starting from verbal and written communication. In the work, it is not uncommon communication for reporter to have to conduct interview with source or even live reporter on television. And for interpersonal skill, a reporter must have interpersonal skill in crying out his duties in fine news. Interpersonal is a person ability to interact effectively with other people and with colleagues, for example, by being a good listener, expression of genius, clearly, and working as a team. This is helpful when crying out report tasks. For example, you must have empathy when carve dessert news. Apart from that, you also have to have an assertive attitude to confront politicians when there are questions that are difficult to answer. Next, reporter career path. To start a career in the media, you have to start as a reporter first and after that move up to the next level. Generally, the pinnacle of the reporter's career is the editor-in-chief. That is Glenn's brief explanation of the reporter career. Start from the definition, responsibility, qualification, and to career path. So the meaning of the reporter profession is officer who has responsibility for covering, investigating, and summarizing information in the news. Okay, that's all I can explain about reporter. More or less, apologies, I say thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.